All right, I'm Ben Wexler from West Hartford, Connecticut. My favorite Yiddish word is nudnik, probably because I was yelled at for being one as a little kid. I don't know what the direct translation is. It's a little kid who doesn't stop bothering you, I guess. It's the best way I can think of it.